Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes, how to reset settings app in Windows 10. Click Start, Settings. Right click Settings, click More, click App Settings. Click Reset. Click Reset. I hope this video tutorial helps to you. Please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you very much. See you next video.